Hi, this topical talk's gonna show you how to add cheap music bot to Discord server. Follow this easy and step-by-step guide to set up cheap music bot to your Discord. First of all, open this website cheapbot.gg, and this is the official website for cheap bot. Once you're here, click on invite cheap and start listening. And now click on this add to server drop down and select a server where you want to add the bot. Click on authorize and ensure that you are not a robot. Once the bot added, now go to the server and here make sure the bot has added. And now to see all commands for the cheap music bot, type this command /help and select the cheap bot command and hit enter. And now here you will get all commands for the bot. Here we can see all music commands for the bot. You can use this command to search any specific music. You can use this command to skip any music. You can use this command to play a music. And now let's search and play a music. To do that, first of all, you have to join a voice channel. And now let's search a music. And select the cheap command. And in this input box, you can type a song name or album name or the singer name. And then click on this pick a track drop down, and here you can select a specific song to play. And here you can see the music is playing perfectly now also. And now you can use these buttons to pause the music, skip the music, stop the music. So this is how we can use and this is how we can set up and use the cheap music bot in Discord. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.